For 66, they doubled the engine size. The first race in Monaco had been won by an enlarged 1.5-litre car, but the second race of that season, the Belgian Grand Prix, John dominated for Ferrari. His win in the Belgian Grand Prix was the first by a full 3-litre car specifically designed for the new 3-litre formula. The world championship should have been in his grasp. It should have been in Ferrari's grasp. They lost John Surtees and lost the chance of the world championship with him. Simple as that.